Okay, we are good to go. Yeah, so first time streaming in probably over a month. Just not really had my head in the game, I guess. Yeah, as well. Yeah, except. Oh, hey, Glorious Bowser. Yeah, thanks for dropping by. Appreciate it. And yeah, thanks for the lurk. Hope you're doing well. So, yeah. Like the title says, this is my first Kirby game. Never played one before. Yeah, and definitely not for a lack of interest though, just something I never really got around to. So, yeah, this should be some fun, hopefully. Okay, so that's how we wind up on the world we do. Hopefully this controller still holds up. It's the first time I've used it in a while. Okay, just... Okay, so can do a backflip. Bit of a dash. Oh, I can front flip as well while doing that. Okay. Something, I'm assuming. Ah. Just make the coins appear. I'm assuming that's health. Oh, shit. And sorry if I sound a bit weird at the moment. I'm still got a little bit of a cold that's trying its best to stick around. And there's the music. I will say, the game does look nice. Okay, so you just auto-copy. Okay, that works. And then I can just break the boxes like that. Oh, you're an enemy. Okay, yeah, fucking can't tell what's an enemy and what's not. It's all too cute. Too complex so far, though. I'm sure that'll change. This thing right off the bat. And become Kirby. It's actually still got the sword hat on. That's cool. I do like that the hat's still actually on. Straight through the wall. Yeah. Hey, having your mouse that stretched that far constantly can't be comfortable. Right. Just plow straight through everything. I'm liking the music too. Quite nice. And down goes the drawbridge. Oh. Just... Oh, okay. Was not expecting this. Drive along. No idea what's going on. Let the ducks go. Just hope this maybe doesn't get me fucking get hit with a copyright. Fucking first stream in God knows how long and it gets hit like that. Fucking that'd suck. Which I thought were pretty sure are also enemies, depending on the game, so I don't know what the hell the deal is with that. Okay, time to ditch the car. This place got fucked. this Animal Crossing leaf-eared thing as well. Pretty sure that it can get out of that cage. Like, those gaps are... Yeah, it could just turn sideways and go straight out the middle there. It is not contained at all. They just took off. Hey, the Kirby dance! Ew, you saved me, thank you. What about those other guys? The Waddle Dees? They were all captured and taken away. We fought those beasts as hard as we could, but they kept coming back for more. Now I'm the only one left. I have to go save them. I have to. Well, considering you just got captured yourself, like, not really sure how much you can do on your own. What? You helped me save everyone? That's great. So, your name is Kirby? I'm Elfillin. Nice to meet you. Okay, world map. Have player 2 control bandana Waddle Dee. And that's not gonna be happening. Boy, am I glad to see you. I got pulled through that vortex over Planet Popstar 2. If you ever want a second player to join you, just let me know. I'll always be ready. Oh! Okay. Not the right button! Okay. Oh, my skin's still irritated in spots. Natural planes. First level. Okay, at least you can sort of go look around the actual level itself. Clear the stage, save the hidden Waddle Dees, and then 3 extra ones, which I guess I'll figure out along the way. Okay. Back this way. Some games like to do that. Shit. Wrong button. Okay, so I can use these to get health back as well. Straight out of you. And the vending machine. Oh, I actually have ammo like this. Last medal there. There we go. Ooh. No. Not getting up there as a vending machine. Okay, so that doesn't say what that thing I picked up was. Oh wait, I'm not gonna be able to make that jump with the vending machine, unfortunately. Oh shit! Kinda need to figure out the best way to use abilities and whatnot. Now where to? To fucking hit Y for some reason. As well. Get out. Oh, that hurts though. Those little things you get in Kinder eggs. No, oh shit. Thought I might be able to break that. Okay, so at least you don't need to actually jump first to hammer down with the cone. Shield up. Not too hard at all. Okay. I do know Kirby games aren't really known for their difficulty, and this is the fucking first level. Okay, there we go. Sword back. One down. That thing. Yeah, I see. Even with the cone mouth, can have the animation. Kamikaze'd. And that's all of them. Ah, damn it. Give me that back. Why do I want to keep hitting Y? Shit. Oh. Shit. What? Nope. And you broke it. Oh. of these. Yeah, I don't know if I said that, but looks like the little toys you're getting Kinder Eggs. And he went down in a single hit. Stage cleared. And pretty sure we got everything. Yep. Oh, little figurines. Yeah, Kirby was pulled in a mysterious vortex that appeared in the sky over his home on planet Popstar. When he woke up, he was in a new world. Traveling through that vortex also gave Kirby a new and mysterious power. Let's see what he can do. Onward to adventure. Car shop sign. This logo belonged to an auto shop named Holine Custom Autos, part of the Holine Corp. Holine also sold industrial parts, managed construction, and made all kinds of stuff. From buildings to streets to amusement park rides, remember, if it's quality, it's Holine. Perhaps it was, to be more accurate. Okay, I do like that. They actually are little figurines. That's a cool little thing. Nice. All Waddle Dees saved. Figure collections now available. Yeah, there was no description there on that one. So, can I go back here now? Is there gonna be... get some actual stuff happening. Oh, so it shows how many Waddle Dees are actually needed to fix certain things. Waddle Dees are rebuilding their town. Save as many as you can to help open up new buildings and helpful resources. Cutscenes, I'm guessing. Okay, so I can go back to that first point. No, can't go any higher. So, yeah, need a lot more for anything to happen at the moment. Need to get at least 50. Through the tunnel. One second, I'll just turn that fan off now. Down a little bit. Okay, so some lanterns to light. Hey. Okay, yeah, actually something. Thought that was maybe something like a spring ability. Cool. Hey, hidden level lead. Shit. What else I missed back here? No. Going this way. No idea what that thing's meant to be. Shit. 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 Fucking, I keep hitting Y. Oh, there's four in this level. Just noticed that. Nothing up in the corners. No. Okay, that's just a draw. Oh, wait. There it goes. Oh. Do I actually have to go to the start of it? Yep. Oh, shit. That went faster than I was expecting. And that's good. Oh, sorry about that. Just had to mute to cough a bit. Still giving me a bit of trouble. Oh my, I can fucking be stairs. Oh my god, that face. That's a fucking face and a half. Just fucking squish everything. Fucking tiny little hops are still. Yep. Okay, I thought maybe I could bounce on top of it. Oh, fucking... Nah, indestructible. This looks like it's something. Oh no, that's actually the way to go. Get. The fucking phase he makes. Seems to be going a bit slower. There we go. And that's all of them. Good thing I went up that way first. Oh, no boss. I was kind of expecting one. Oh. I actually had to get rid of that thing. I saw it there, I thought it was just decoration. Shit. Kirby gained the mysterious mouthful mode ability after he flew through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire cone into his mouth. Use your pointy head to jab below you and bust open cracks in the ground or on pipes. You're out of control, Kirby. Oh, I got all the one of these, at least. Hooray! Rocky Rollin' Road. Oh, wait, no, I missed one. Ooh, okay. We have the new mysterious area. Interesting. Go and catch treasure collecting. Wait. Rare stone found. I'm sure that'll become clear soon enough. And what's this one? 30 seconds. Shit. Ah, cut that. Try that again some other time if it really bothers me. Hmm. Wonder where that extra Waddle Dee is. Cause I got all the hidden ones. Maybe that wanted poster gets me another one. Through that. He also had an ability. I guess, and that's how I get this as well. Yep. Whoa. Yeah. actually something here. Just fucking start shooting. And what'll be? Two down, two to go. I'm quite enjoying this. Like, it's simple, but it's fun. Okay, yeah, so I do get a Waddle Dee for that. That's looking like there's a way to get up there, I think. Or maybe not. This looks like it might be. Yeah, I don't think I'm actually able to get up there. Oh! Okay, just fell into the hole. Around and remember to jump that time. Still just the big old car. And that's all. Hey, drive without falling off the edge. Yep, bust the can. And drop the car. Okay, got them all that time. Electron Works Company was a massive corporation that invested in research and developed within all kinds of fields, electro, bio, astro, and more. Electron eventually split up, giving rise to many rival companies and countless heated corporate battles. Captured Waddle Dees. The Beast Pack managed to catch these three Waddle Dees with one golden cage. If they work together, they might be able to... Oh, never mind. They're too sad to move. All they can do is cry out for help. And got all of these ones. More of these things. Should I? Nah. Do that on my own time, I think. Okay. Oh. Yep. Thought the box would just burn, but okay. Oh, shit. Did not realize I'd lit the fuse. I didn't lit that thing without even realizing. Still no idea what those things are used for. Not super interested in clearing the times at the moment, if I don't have to. Hooray! Yeah, stamp doesn't even look any different there. Trip to a rival mall. Okay. Shoot the cans. Looking down here. Oh. Okay, that just makes me spiky again. Save your life. Okay, you're nothing. Explains. And the red one's needed the bomb to open this. Sure. Get some donuts. Shit. Oh. Okay, so that's invincibility. There we go. Let's see if I can blow this thing open. Nope. Just a thought.
Come on!
There we go. Okay, so it wants me to go down the burger path, I guess. Maybe I screwed up. Yeah, I missed one. Damn it. Yep. Oh well, so I need to replay this level again as well. Come on. Damn it. Mess this one up. We can bring the whole wall down. Okay, so we're gonna need to play that level again. Navigate them all without getting lost. Let's fight Kirby. Needle. Okay, so I do need to rescue a certain amount to get to the boss. Roll at them all. Yeah, what will these help you open the gate that was blocking your way? Head to the stage, you can challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Oh, I can just go in here. Because, yeah, I was expecting something to be here. Bad. Oh, just missed that one. Oh well. And get this one as well. And actually have the right ability. At least you don't need to go get the ability somewhere and then come back for these. It just switches you to the right one. Okay. Good to know that ability's there. Oh, Fucking dust off again. Oh well. Checking something. So clear the stage and whatever else. Yeah, so doesn't really do much along a straight path, it's more for downhill. Skate up steps. Oh. Ton of bananas. Anything else around here? That's the way I need to go. Looks like a guard, but I doubt it actually does guard. Yeah, okay. Nothing else. I wish there was just a regular dash. No. Oh, no, he sees me. Beast Gorimondo. Yeah. Hey, I skipped leg day, buddy. Yourself. Shit. Okay. I'm sure not getting hit by him at all is a thing. Okay, defeat him with the sword ability. Actually had to do that. What else did I have to do? Flip through his legs. Oh, I actually did that. Yeah, without taking damage. Oh well, I've got the 2 minute one at least. So I don't have to try and get both of those at the same time. Okay. Back to Waddle-Dee Town. Fucking Kookaburra's going nuts outside. Oh? Batcher Machine Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. And the upgrade shop, I'm assuming. Yep. Types of copy abilities and upgrade them. Volcano fire and chakra. Okay, so that's what the stones are for. This one for free. Volcano fire. Okay. Okay. Thank you for that, buddy. It's only been an hour and a half, but I don't know, I'm getting quite hungry and maybe don't want to be doing too long a stream just while I try and get comfortable with this again, because it has been a bit. I'm just not fully comfortable streaming again yet, so might not be a bad idea to just take it easy. Stop the recording for now. Well, actually, not just yet, but yeah, it definitely was doing. Well, definitely was nice to stream again, and I'll try and not fucking drop off again out of nowhere. But till next time, that's all for now.